For me, music is a way to express things that I can't exactly say in words. I can't explain as easily. And that works perfectly with faith. That's the best way to express how I feel towards God. That's the best way to praise God, is through music. But worship is something that you can really do as a group. You have something that you can really experience together. You can experience God together, and you can worship God together as a congregation, as a group of people, as a group of friends and people who are praising the same God at the same time.
To me, music is the epitome of everything beautiful there is about liturgy in the church. I think when people hear music, it inspires them. I think when they sing music, it gives them a deeper sense of faith. Especially with the Catholic Church, it's a very ritual-based religion, to where every Sunday the Mass is the same, and people are into the ritual of the Mass. And so our job is to not let that get stagnant, but to be an integral part of what's going on with the Mass, and to connect all the pieces of the Mass. So we pay a lot of attention to the readings. We sort of know where the homily is going to, so that the music that we select, we really try very hard to tie it all together. I don't look at us as being a performing group.
Mm-hmm.
I look at it as a group that leads others into wanting to sing with us. One thing I learned on very early when I started doing music was that we are not up there to perform. We are up there to create the atmosphere and to get group participation, because the whole purpose is all of the songs and the things that we do are basically prayers and Mass parts and things. And on a given Sunday, we just try to enhance the worship by our music.